He's a doer and a visionary. And a war criminal. Can't forget that. Please, I'd love to try and see this from your blinkered, Stone Age moralist perspective. But right now, we've got $50 million worth of tilt-rotor aircraft to take off them, right? Yeah. Glad we can agree.
Head out to the airport. We're going after the Avenger dual-capability aircraft. Its rotors tilt so you can fly it like a plane or a chopper. And if you don't want to fly at all and you want to man the gun turrets, it's got autopilot. Exactly the versatility you'll need in a combat situation. But when we get it, we can use it to launch our operation on the big submarine off the coast. You know, the one controlled by a rogue Russian military unit that's probably armed with nuclear warheads. That we're being paid to do something about for some reason. Yeah, cool. Government funding sure does fill up the bank account. This must be what it feels like to be a corn farmer. Heavily subsidized, but only with extra murdering.
On the Meriwether hangar. The key cards will get you in without disturbance. I see no reason to anticipate anything other than a smooth operation here.
Avenger now. Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush. Remain calm. Defend yourselves until we can figure out the next step. Here, here, the backup generators are up on the gantries. Okay, people, get up there and turn them on. I'm working on it, hold them off! Stairs to the south, that's your quickest route to the backup generators. Get up there, get that power back on! Eyes on the Avenger now. Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush. Remain calm. Defend yourselves until we can figure out the next step. Here, here, the backup generators are up.